really glad that everything's going back to normal.